Well, we're in the Crucible once again for the start of this year's World Snooker Championships, and what an interesting tournament it looks to be.